Zion was born in Tennessee. At 3 months old, we realized he was not acting like a normal child. So we got him into a specialist and he was diagnosed with Leber's congenital amaurosis. And about 6 months ago, he had gene replacement therapy, Luxturna.
Zion is one of our very first patients who received Luxturna treatment at the Kellogg Eye Center. And once the gene therapy became available, we discussed it with the family and with Zion, and they were very excited to have this as a treatment option.
We are hoping that that will improve his vision for as long as possible.
Generally, the job of a gene is to produce a protein. And proteins have lots of different functions within our eyes. Some will help with structure, some will help different reactions occur. And if you have a genetic mutation or a genetic change that makes the gene not work properly, then the proper protein is not produced.
For the gene therapy, the treatment is typically administered with surgery, and the other option is to do an injection directly into the eye. So what we do is we deliver the normal copy of the gene under the retina and targeting the cells that have the dysfunctional copy of the gene. The treatment requires treatment of each eye individually, so we're typically doing two surgeries on two different days. Our hope is that we will be able to stop the degeneration in his retinas and preserve his visual function for many, many years to come.
We're hoping it's supposed to make it to where if he needed this much light to see in the first place, you know, with the drug, he only needs this much light, you know what I mean, to make a difference. So that's what the hope is. We'll see how it goes.
Patients like Zion who have Leber congenital amaurosis have night blindness, so they have a very difficult time functioning in dark. And one of the first treatment effects we're noticing in our patients after they receive Luxturna is that they're telling us that they're doing much better in dark. So they're able to stay outdoors longer. They're also able to navigate around the house. They don't need night lights anymore. And then they're able to participate in indoor sports. So that has been a huge change in their life.
And so we hope that, you know, as Zion, we've kind of changed the trajectory for him to a point where when he's in his 20s, he won't have as significant of vision loss as what we're seeing with him now.